I'm okay. I think I have something in my eye, which is a bit annoying. I'm hoping you can hear me. I didn't test before I started, which I probably should have done. But now I've got something in it. When I was doing my makeup, I think I got some eyeshadow in it. Hey, at the minute I'm playing GTA 5. I'm on a new account. I thought I'd start again, because on my main account I've pretty much got everything, so I thought I'd give myself a challenge and start everything again. It's a bit different from what I usually play. I'm usually playing Battlefront when I stream. Thank you. I posted this top. Well, this was meant to be the outfit that I wore the other day when I was out in Birmingham again. But I don't know if it was for Safi's birthday, and I don't know if any of you know Safi on Instagram. But it was very cold that night, so I didn't wear the skirt. I did post that on my Instagram. I also got one of the best compliments I've ever had on that night out, so I'm very happy with that. Thank you. Someone said to me that, I'm not going to say who it was, obviously, so I don't completely out that person or anything, but they said I had very feminine face structure and, like bone structure, and they didn't know that, like what I do sort of thing, and they thought I was a cis woman, so I was pretty happy with that. It was so nice. I also got free drinks, which was fun. I drank a lot that night. I drank a lot. I think by the end I'd had 10 Jaeger bombs and 2 double vodkas and coke. The free drinks are the best. Literally just make up and wig and get free drinks. I'm pretty sure girls did it before us. But. So they're not our secrets, but they are. It's a very good method, I'll say that much. I've just seen your story and that, the Gengar shirt, or is that a dress? I think it's a dress. Is it a dress? But Gengar is just amazing. Gengar gender fluid. Once I finally got someone to do this. Oh. See, this is why I hate doing this heist. It looks cute. And I mean, it's Gengar, so it doesn't matter. It's Gengar, so it's just awesome. Gengar fluid. Why does no one do this heist? I love that this guy stayed here for like 10 minutes already. Just waiting for the people. Is it even inviting people? I am on PS5 though. Finally caught one of my streams. I mean, I post about them all the time, so. Good thing you finally caught one. But yeah, I am playing PS5 GTA. Because I got my PS5 ages ago. Your work stops you. Well, I should take priority. That's so vain. Sorry. Oh my god, another person joined. We've got the week off, so do I. It's quite nice not having to do anything. I mean, if you follow my channel, then you'll get a notification. So, you know, cheeky plug. Follow the channel. Honestly, that's so nice having the week off. Not to worry about doing anything. You turn your notifications on. Or just turn them on for me. Because I'm your favourite. I know, I am very smooth. I mean, I'm quite a few people's favourite, so. I need one more person, come on. I need one person. Thank Christ. Oh, please tell me he's joining. I don't think he's joining. Oh my god. I know, and I started on a new account because I have everything on my other account, so I'm bored. So I thought I'd start on a new one. It's on hard, isn't it? Yeah. Okay, now comes the real challenge where the people can actually do it. This might be a bit challenging, but we'll see what happens. Also, look at my character. Beauty. Do that first. And he can be demolition, and he can be the pilot. I know, I need to do them so that I can actually get through to the last one. Because I've done the last one so many times. Why does this car want to be my friend? I don't want friends. It's a bit weird. Let's stalk them. We've only got 5 hours. Rocky numbers there. Love the pink hair. Just rather than go in here out of one of my headsets. Who knows? Who's the prison officer? That one.
Here we go. Okay, you're splitting into two teams. Transporter, officer, you're the ground team. To start with, you'll collect our bus from the junkyard at Sandy Shores. Demolitions, you're the perimeter team.
I was hoping someone else would drive me here, but okay. Oh well. not done this heist in ages, so. We'll see how rusty I am. Also, if any of you have played GTA 5, PS5, and then you've gone back to play PS4, the difference is kind of shocking. You don't realise how bad it is until you move on to the next one. Yeah, my PC isn't overly strong, so it's kind of difficult for me to play GTA on my PC, which is annoying, but I play console all my life, so I'm happy on my console. Yeah, they go ancient so quickly, it's so annoying, because it's so expensive, and I have other things to pay for. Like makeup, having two wardrobes, nights out, trains, rent. Existing costs a lot. God, that is quite old though. Makeup's so expensive, it's kind of a bitch. I found out when I was at home for my dad's birthday that my aunt was using a foundation that was 18 years old. 18 years! I mean, I know she doesn't use makeup, but... I mean, 18 year old foundation, that's... I like instantly told her to get rid of it. I mean, you have to buy another one eventually because it'll go out of date. So where is this other guy? Oh my god. Where's the demolition? Why are they both in... Are they both in that? I don't think that's what they're meant to be doing. Am I being stupid or are they both in here? They're both in that, aren't they? That's not great. I love how I'm just sat here waiting. They're already scrambling the jet, so... We're not even in the pussy yet. Not a great start. Not a great start. Yeah, okay, there's the jet. Oh dear. Well, this might end very quickly. This might end very quickly. We Which is annoying, because it's so difficult to find people to do this heist. Not a great start. Not a great start. Please go and get the boss. Okay, just gotta pray that no one dies. A big ask. Yeah. See what happens.
Our team do their job, you'll go in place of the scheduled bus. No one will know the difference. This operation's burnt if you attract police attention. So keep your heads down. Got it? Okay, get to work.
This one piece of hair.
Coming up on
so annoying.
Hold it together and they'll let you in.
Oh, come on, you've got to drive through the barrier. You've got to go through the barrier. Come on. There we go. It's so frustrating when you know what you have to do. Okay. That's why that fence can be used to open until after the wall sign. In the plane, in the bus.
Okay, get to it. As long as they think you're an inmate and a guard, they shouldn't raise the alarm. I said shouldn't.
Come on. Come on. What? Why? I know exactly what I'm doing because I've done this so many times. It's so frustrating. Yeah, playing with randoms, in this heist especially, is very annoying. Yeah, I'm on a new account. I mean, if you're on PS5, you can add me if you want. I can invite you. My name's tar_read99. Same as my Twitch. Obviously, I'm gonna stay in the heist until we do it, or until someone leaves. Oh, that's a shame. Thank you for the follow. I do like that noise. Amazing noise. I'm not always going to be on this account, because I do have my other account. I keep forgetting that not everyone's got a week off.
Okay, get to it. As long as they think you're an inmate and a guard, they shouldn't raise the alarm. I said shouldn't.
I didn't check what the other two were, but we'll see what happens. Why am I in first person?
I don't wanna be here.
Did she just take the weapon? You bitch. You just robbed my weapon.
So much for that. Facilities on alert. You move from Rishkovsky. Go west along the walkway, taking a left at the fork. You'll turn right at the next fork and see some stairs in front of you.
I'm too good at this game, honestly. I'm not, that's such a lie. Why is she here? She's meant to be covering me.
Prison's in lockdown. There's only one path to Rishkovsky. The asset is downstairs in the yard. Transporter, you're securing him. Officer, run interference.
I thought they were sending professionals. I collaborate and nearly get a ship for the pleasure.
Not just balls, give me couples.
Guys, there are some screws I hope we run into. Let's go!
See how long this lasts. I love how the prison officer with all his weapons is using the one that he gets free with the mission. That is a joke. And someone died. Well, thank you for coming from my Snapchat. I have so much social media now. See, 20 kills as the prisoner. Come on, officer. Step up. Shameful. Shameful. again. This heist is so annoying. But I enjoy doing it because it's quite fun. You just need a pilot that actually knows what they're doing. I don't know how many people have played this heist, but all you have to do as the pilot is get behind the jet and you're fine. Yeah, that was my car.
Ground team, when you get to the bus, the officer's driving, the transporter's in the back playing inmate. If the perimeter team do their job, you'll go in place of the scheduled bus. No one will know the
Just wanna leave. Nice. Well, that's a bit annoying. This heist is such a challenge. And it really doesn't need to be. I've got to drive all the way back now as well. What's wrong with this car? Oops. Fingers crossed. I know, it's so annoying. They're really simple as well. But so many people don't know how to do them. I mean, I know because I know how to do them because I've done them so many times, but... What can you do? What can you do? That doesn't even light you anymore, it's kind of annoying. I don't know. What do they have in common? make this punchline. Nice. Oh, I got John Buck at least. I'm hoping it's inviting people. I mean, I can't see, but I mean, that guy just joined, so. Let's invite them too, so. That was quick. So where's my Instagram story gone? I posted on Instagram about my stream. Now it's gone.
Bit of a problem. Some asshole got wind of what we were up to. Apparently killing a guy's closest associate puts a bit of a spotlight on. Anyway, now I'm told they put a price on the professor's head, so we gotta move. Now, is that clear? Can we get going? All right. And remember, the professor's paying you, not me. Not me at all. So keep him alive.
Okay, so who do we make the pilot? Who's gonna be the best pilot? I'm thinking the level 23. This is confusing. We'll make him the pilot, we'll make him the demolition man, we'll make him the officer. Yeah. So hopefully the level 23 can fly a little bit, whereas the level 6 is not going to be able to fly. Be nice if everyone ready up. Why is no one ready up? Are people really stingy? They want more money. Thank you. think my Instagram's working. That's annoying. Alright, what car does this guy have? Does he even have a car? I don't want to drive. Story isn't posting, which is quite annoying.
Ground team, when you get to the bus, the officer's driving, the transporter's in the back playing inmate. If the perimeter team do their job, you'll go in place of the scheduled bus. No one will know the difference. This operation's
I hope my notifications don't fall into the stupid ones.
Okay, get to work.
Hopefully mine sort of okay. Trump's definitely not working. That's a shame. Don't even check my Instagram. I'm hurt. This is one of the weirdest drivers I've ever seen. Is he going to turn around now, or is he going to go to the freeway? Also, this car is so ugly. Who makes a car like this? God, he's got the money wheels with white walls. Questionable. That's a really nice. What is this guy's driving? Where is he taking us? I should have driven myself. This is the turning. He's just gonna make his own turning. See, the plane's already there, so it's already gonna like start getting shot down. We're not even at a prison bus. Why are random so funny? Oh my god. We're gonna have to start all the way back at the apartment now. This KW Vendetta. You are shit. It's really mean, but Look at this one piece of hair. Why is it doing that? Why? Oh, thank Christ, I thought we were going to start all the way back at the start. Sorry about that. This one piece of hair is really annoying. It's just sticking out there. That guy's drifting apparently.
Ground team, when you get to the bus. Officers driving, the transporters in the back playing inmate. If the perimeter team do their job, you'll go in place of the scheduled bus. No one will know the difference. This operation is burnt if you attract police attention, so keep your heads down. Got it? Okay, get to work. You're coming up on Bolingbroke. Hold it together and they'll let you in. You've got clearance.
See how well this goes.
Just one, huh? I thought the drug laws were keeping us full. Come on.
Are we going in? I love how my lipstick matches the lipstick on my character. I didn't plan that, but... Don't steal my fucking weapon. Also, this house is a bitch because there's no checkpoints. Can you stop pushing me, please? Can you stop? Oh, God. Why is it such a challenge? Let's try again.
You're coming up on Bolingbroke. Hold it together and they'll let you in. You've got clearance.
I wonder how many times I'm gonna hear that. We can go faster. I'm so focused, but I know something's gonna happen when we go there. It's either gonna be the demolition, or it's gonna be the flame. Did she just jump? Or she's gone down there? No, she's gone there. Okay. That's fine by me. See, the problem's not me, it's the others.
I thought they were sending professionals. I collaborate and nearly get a ship for their pleasure. Just give me... Guys, there are some screws I hope we run into. Let's go!
I don't know anything. Yeah, got plan.
The paycheck is in your hands, transporter. Protect Reshkovsky. Officer, you're clearing a path for the transporter and Reshkovsky. Get them out alive. This is how it's gonna work. You're gonna clear the area, then Reshkovsky will move up. Clear and
move. Where's my officer going?
Clear and move. We need him out in one piece. We flooded you around out of there. Listen up.
I didn't think we'd need this.
Terrible accuracy from me, but you know. This guy's tapes. Okay. I love how I'm doing everything. And I have like the worst guns.
Do this quick, come on.
That's why we bring snacks. Come on, prison officer, you've got guns. It's all about my fault. Chomp down a load of raisins, I think. Is he serious? Oh my god. He could use RPGs, but he's using the shitty AK-47. Love that. That's not even an AK-47, that's an Uzi. I think I remember what I'm doing here. I go and get the SWAT bomb. I want to drive because I feel like that probably is the better idea. No ammo, so we're gonna see how this goes. Hopefully it goes okay. Where's the plane now? Okay, it's coming. It's a bit far away. No, stop shooting, you're gonna die. Side door, dipshit. Good. Oh my god. See, that's why you don't shoot out the back. Oh god. See, now we have to do the whole thing again. All because he wanted more kills. Oh god. We were this close. That's so annoying. I should have been the prison officer. I have so many. I would have like RPG'd the whole thing. Stupid. Definitely didn't try and punch her. I mean, it does, but oh my god. I've been streaming for an hour and I've still not done this fucking heist. Let's not give up, it was her fucking fault. I love the fact that she messaged me like, oh, let's not give up. I'm smiling, but inside I'm crying. Also, this car looks fucking stupid. I might just make her the prisoner and let me be the prison officer and I should blow everything up. I feel like I'm doing a better job. Oh, yeah, it's definitely lewd. It looks so stupid. It looks so weird like this. I've already got ammo. I've got
that. That is the Second and First Amendment rolled into one.
Where's my ammo?
Oh, that gun is unisex. Yes, it is. You've racked up some more ammunition rewards points.
So annoying to drive back every time. Oh, I need snap as well. Seriously, I have to go into the blue door, just like... Okay.
No, I will not confess. What do you need? What can I do for you? You've got a nice fleet, boss. No problem.
I'll do it eventually. It's taking longer than I thought. But we'll get there. I hope. I don't know why I called my car, because my apartment is literally next door.
You're looking good. Last night was, it's all good.
I meant to hear the guy. Oh well. I meant to hear the guy for catcalling, but... Let's try this again. I want to make that KW Vendetta guy the prisoner. I can't actually hear these guys talking, but that's fine. I'll just mute them anyway. I suppose I better sharp my outfit a little bit. I have time. Oh, someone's joining. That's a shame for you. These are so nice. Yeah, I wore this when it was freezing the other weekend as well. So I was a bit cold. Which is why I didn't wear my skirt. If any of you follow my Instagram, you'll know what I'm talking about. Right then, what's this fourth time? Fourth time's a charm? This is perfect, that's like the perfect setup. Come on. They're so nice. I was going to wear this full outfit, like, on that weekend I went out for Sophie's birthday, but it was just so cold. I didn't take a coat, which was probably a bad idea, but... Why is it going up really up? Oh yes, he's got the man bun. See if I can... I need to stretch more. Fuck me. See, the thing is, once you get into like the place, it's fine. Which car has this car got? Am I going to have to drive myself? Ugh.
Here we go. Okay, you're splitting into two teams. Transporter, officer, you're the ground team. To start with, you'll collect our bus from the junkyard at Sandy Shores. Demolitions, you're the perimeter team.
Fucking run things fast.
You'll be hijacking the inbound bowling ball transport. The pilot's going to LSIA. What?
GTA traffic, man. GTA traffic. These fishnets are actually like so nice though. They're from Shine, if you want to fix them up. I'm pretty sure they're really cheap as well. They don't feel cheap, but they're pretty good. What's the feel? I mean, they feel okay. I mean, it's just fishnets. They're comfy, so that's all that matters. The only thing I don't like about fishnets is when you pull them up, sometimes there's a bigger risk that you'll rip them. I always get scared when I pull them up that I'm gonna rip them. I mean, some torn fishnets are quite nice, but I don't want to rip these because they've got little skulls on them. That's really nice. Because if I rip them, then it, what if it goes through one of the skulls and I look stupid? What the hell is this guy doing? Has this guy played the game before? I hope so.
Do you have the bus? Alright. Take it to Bolingbroke and avoid attention.
Right then. Let's see what happens this time. Yeah, my instrument definitely isn't working.
You're coming up on bowling. Hold it together and they'll let you in. You've got clearance.
Everyone does this. Why? You can blast straight through it. God. Heels are so uncomfortable though. I know they're nice. And they may have both stick out, but they're so uncomfortable, especially while I just sat here. See how this goes.
As long as they think you're an inmate and a guard, they shouldn't raise the alarm. I said shouldn't.
Got a customized weapon, that's always a good sign. Where the hell is he going? This way, dude. Although I love how I'm the lowest level here, I think. Am I the lowest level? So I'm not by one level. But yeah, I'm doing most of the work. So you do it. I love that everyone just sprays the weapon and sneak one bullet.
I collaborate and nearly get a ship for the pleasure. Just give me.
I mean, this has been a better start.
There are some screws I hope you run into. Let's go!
Okay. Now I just gotta do everything. Everyone always uses that weapon. They don't know you can switch over. You can use an RPG in here if you want to. Hey, here we go. I missed. Fuck me. That's why we get snacks. Is that not a headshot?
Make it safe and the asset will move on. There's a small gap between the two buildings to your west. That's your exit out of the northern yard. We are going to incentivize this. We need Reshkovsky out of the country quickly and in good health. The better you do those things, the better you're paid.
I keep trying to zoom in more. Easy.
Reshkovsky ain't moving till we have some space here.
Excuse me if I have crossed the rules with the US government.
Remember,
a I love how I've just completely ignored chat for a bit. Right, I'll get to after the mission. This is going kind of well. Why? Okay, that worked.
You cannot mess.
Maybe play GTA 4. At least in GTA 4 we're not this fucking aggressive. Does not look safe.
You are not nice.
No, don't drive straight into them, you deep shit. Oh god. Oh dear. You can't. Okay, I mean it worked, so. As long as I got it. Blows up the truffles, that'd be good. No. What the fuck have I just witnessed? Do I do it again? I kind of need to because I've only got 200k and 300k. I was so focused, and it was going so well. through the ice so that I can replay it. Do I try it one more time? I think I try it one more time. What's the writing me to 10 years? Guy's name, to grab the corn or something. Just make sure there's not in black, I'll put some back. I literally couldn't let this out, like... Must have that, I'm not really inside the cops.
It isn't my creep. Okay, so you're in serious trouble and you need my help. Okay.
Anything you need, boss. Hello. How can I help you? I'll take care of the food. You take care of the company.
I'm gonna be able to survive off of him. And I've got a parachute. Ah, we'll see what happens. Fifth time's the charm. That guy. No, thank you. Which one's the one that left? I remember this KW Vendetta really wants to do this heist. I mean, I guess I control my outfit a bit more. Really, it's these fishnets that do it for me.
Look, so cute.
And you know, this makes me look really skinny. I want the thighs. Yeah, a few people before asked for a hot tub stream, but you know, I don't have a hot tub. The Sims, I need the Sims to come. It's even better without my light on. It does make it super dark. Simple and stuff. Is it weird with my light off? I realised it's been on all day, which probably isn't great, but you know. No, I should probably turn it back on. Anytime I see FIN now, I always, like, immediately think of F1N, you know, Finta Extremes, who gets the majority of simps. What are you saying? Do I not play into it well? Am I not as good? I mean, I feel like if I had as much money as I'm guessing, I don't know what pronouns they use, or use they, so I don't know if I offend them. If I had as much money as they do, then I'd probably be able to go a bit further into it. But you know, being a student is expensive as fuck. Like the nails they have. That's just so cool. And the hair. I'm trying to grow my hair out, but it takes fucking ages. Right. How are we gonna do this then? You can be the pilot. You can be the prison officer, you can be the demolition. Yeah, that works. Yeah, I've been growing mine for about 3 months. And it barely grows, which is a bitch. And what's also quite annoying is the fact that I'm trying to save up for laser hair removal. So it means I don't have as much money to spend on other stuff. Can this guy ready up? Yeah, shaving. I just don't like my hair with body on. Even when I present male. I'm masculine. I don't like my body hair. Why? What the fuck is this guy's problem? I mean, if I did get as big as Finn, that would be amazing. But I can dream. I just found out recently that I might be able to get it done on my dad's company hair, private healthcare. I already am pretty public about it. I mean, all my friends know, my mum knows. I don't exactly hide my Instagram, it's not private. Anyone can come across it. To start with, you'll collect our bus from the junkyard at Sandy Shores. Demolitions, you're the perimeter team. It's not exactly a sequel. It used to be when it first started. I'm gonna put up some smoke in a nice crowded public place. We've given everyone open about it. Just so much easier. I still presented both masculine and female. Just sit here and stare at me if you want. I just realised I missed my turn. As big as Finn, that would be the dream. I guess I need to get Twitch affiliate first, or whatever it is. Is it called Twitch affiliate? Is that the right thing? I might think of something else. I don't know if you heard that, but there were seagulls outside. Literally in the middle of the country, Sheffield. Well, almost middle. And I got seagulls. It's amazing. Focus time. Let's see if this works.
You got the bus? Alright, take it to Bowling
land dwellers. I love that. Are there pockets on the back of these chairs? Does that make sense? We're coming into a prison, there's pockets. That doesn't make sense in my eyes, but... I wonder how long it's going to take me to do this fucking heist. Good gun, good gun.
Put your hands up! You fucker!
Fugitive,
so
apparently.
After that, the facility is on alert and you move for Rishkovsky. Go west along the walkway, taking a left at the fork. You'll turn right at the next fork and see some stairs in front of you.
Jeez, I just got blasted. So is she, apparently. I love how he's got all of his weapons and he's using this shitty submachine gun. I love it.
I thought they were sending professionals.
Oh yes, so I can smell weed out of my window as well. Student accommodation. Always smells weed.
There are some screws I hope we run into.
Let's go!
Oh, come on. How is he so bad? How? Didn't even get a kill. Didn't get a kill. I've been doing this for almost 2 hours. 2 hours. See, I finished a pint already. Alright, let's try this again. Honestly, the prison officer is like one of the easiest jobs. Because you have all of your weapons.
Team, when you get to the bus, the officer's driving, the transporter's
I have an AP pistol.
Well, the perimeter team do their job,
very good weapon.
Go in place of the scheduled bus. No one will know the difference. This operation's
I have a pistol. So and I've got 20 kills down. And she can
get
one.
Okay, get to work. You're coming up on Bolingbroke. Hold it together and they'll let you
She has an RPG. What time? It's 5:30, Jesus.
The drug laws are keeping us full. Come on.
Why is there a glass in there? You're waiting for me to kill this person, seriously? I just tanked a bullet to the head. Stop locking onto that guy, for fuck's sake.
The prison's in lockdown. There's only one path to Rishkovsky.
How are these people surviving a bullet to the head? Just as bad. GTA physics. I have no bullets. I am forked.
I thought they were sending professionals. I collaborate and nearly get a ship for the pleasure. Just give me... Guys, there are some screws I hope we run into. Let's go! I hate to think how much this is costing you!
Asset acquired, get to the pickup. The paycheck is in your hands, transporter. Protect Rishkovsky. We got a problem. Air traffic's red flag a plane and they're scrambling jets. Pilot, if they try to shoot you down, run evasive maneuvers. Officer, you're clearing a path for the transporter and Rishkovsky. Get them out alive. This is how it's gonna work. You're gonna clear the area, then Rishkovsky will move up. Clear and move. Clear and move.
Everyone sprays it, just need a well-placed shot. It's so annoying to fall over and then you can't get a headshot.
Oh,
I'm not upset about that, man. That's not good. Demolition die. Oh my god. Okay, so it's the pilot. Okay, that's not okay. That's more understandable. I'll take that back. I need some better players. Honestly. Hello. What's this? Sixth time's a charm? I'm okay. I've been trying to do this heist for 2 hours now. We got to the end once, and someone died. So, everyone left, so let's start again. It's proven a bit of a challenge, because everyone's not very good at the game. Apart from me, yeah,
burnt if you attract police attention, so keep your heads down. Got it?
Okay. You can never do the heists. I mean, I've done them so many times, but they're not exactly a challenge for me anymore. It's just when playing with new people, really. I mean, I look like a noob because I'm on a new account, but I don't know, I've got like 3,000 hours in the game or something.
Drug laws are keeping us full. Come on.
Thank you for the follow as well. That was really delayed. I heard the sound and it didn't pop up. I'm going. Times the charm.
As long as they think you're an inmate and a guard, they shouldn't raise the alarm. I said shouldn't.
Get me out of here!
Oh, she's learning. She's learning the strategy.
I thought they were sending professionals. I collaborate and nearly get a ship for their pleasure.
You just gotta pray that the others don't die.
Guys, there are some screws I hope we run into. Let's go!
So
but this is would be purple.
Asset acquired and get to the pickup. Paycheck is in your hands, transporter. Protect Reshkovsky. Officer, you're clearing a path for the transporter and Reshkovsky. Get them out alive. This sounds gonna work. You're gonna clear the area, then Reshkovsky will move up. Clear and move. Clear and move. We need him out in one piece. We flooded you around out of there. Listen up.
That makes it so difficult for themselves.
We got a problem. Air traffic's red flag the plane and they're scrambling jets.
That means they're scrambling jets as well. Oh, this is good. This could be the one. SMG. Physics.
Okay, clear and move. There's a small gap between the two buildings to your west.
What? Why? You fucking bitch. That was a good move, wasn't it? She took my spot. She could have killed me. It was definitely justified after everything that's happened. Nobody on that kind of need that. Where's she going for? She's gonna die. Yeah, she's gonna have that body on. How many bullets? Fuck it out. Oh, come on! That was the demolition. Just want to know what happened. I'm not casting shade. I'll cast them a little bit, but yeah. I need to make dinner soon. I'm getting hungry. I don't even know if it's the seventh time, I've lost count.
Just one, huh? But the drug laws are keeping us full. Come on.
She's learning to like.
Got the fucking weapon.
Turn right at the next fork and see some stairs in front of you.
thought they were sending professionals. I collaborate and nearly get a ship for their pleasure. Just give me...
I'm pretty sure I've got, like, no bullets, but, you know.
Guys, there are some screws I hope we run into. Let's go!
Yeah, I'm okay. Aren't you killing me? Is that guy's dick hard? Whatever works for you, I suppose. Still got body armor, which is very nice. Why is this guy following me? I don't need you to follow me. I need you on different angles, dipshit. Like, why are you here? Fuck off. Why did I hear an explosion? Why is this person here? Shit, I'm not bullets. Not good. Not good. Explosion?
Do not risk the asset. Open a window before he moves.
He's got one in.
Excuse me if I have crotch issues. Who are you, US government?
Remember, a scratch on Rashkovsky is a scratch off your paychecks. And the quicker you get him out, the more you're paid for it.
I don't like the body armor just picked up. Why is she going forward? There's nothing much more. God, she's driving.
You're going out the way you came in. Let's go.
Fuck's sake. Okay, let's see what happens. We've basically done our part. That was a pilot. Okay. Wait, the guy's not even in the buzzard yet. Fuck it up. I'm so nervous now.
Pilot, ground team, you need to coordinate to get Rashkovsky airborne ASAP.
Planes, the buzzards coming. Your missiles. Come on. You're so close. What is he doing? Are we getting out here, seriously? Open the side door. Okay, I'll do that. Where's the other one? Get in. Oh, she's gonna die. Oh, Christ. What the fuck? Oh, God. Why are randoms so stressful? No, what? He's gonna stall. They're gonna stall. Why is the bus not firing the fucking rockets? I know he's a level 6, but come on. I'm trying to, but you know, randoms. I mean, all we have to do is get the plane to the point, which is like all the way up there, somewhere. I don't know why he's shaking it so much. Oh god. No, he's fucked it. Gotta believe. Can I message this guy? Have they restarted it or is it broken? Why? Oh, someone left. Oh, that's a shame. Fuck this game. I'm switching over to my other account. I'm sure I was turned off. That was just...